from the Journal of Ephraimus Longjourney, Pilgrim, with notes by Avos Tor, Scholar of Reeve Library.
Erevday, 19th cycle, 7th year, 81st turn. 48th day in the trees.
There are places missing. We did not know for certain last night, while we walked in the darkness. But today we find that there are entire parts of the woods that are simply gone. Not bare, but gone. There is nothing there. Not trees, nor grass, nor even ground. There isn't even empty space there. It hurts my eyes to look at it. Thorn came close to one of these places, and ventured to place a stick into this emptiness. When he pulled it back, the bark was gone, and the wood seemed eaten into. We have avoided these places since. We are almost, we think, back to the engine. Thorn recognizes landmarks, and we will, hopefully, be able to warn the monks about this oddness. Hopefully, they will let us rest there, and we can be on our way again. We will probably end up going back to the swamp, and I will be glad enough to do so. Anything is better than this. Suja doesn't complain. She's been very good through all of this. She said this morning that she's worried for the poor monks who live so close to this. How kind she is to think of them at a time like this. I am tired, but we dare not stop. The strangeness has not let up, and we fear that these empty places are growing.